For the last defender.
Absolutely. I was learning from this guy named Q back in Hawaii, and he taught me a lot of stuff. Learning and watching, and I don't know, that kind of got me to where I'm at now, and I just pick up shit along the way from everybody. Up when I was first starting to get into tattooing seriously, I saw a lot of people like going in that direction, and I just thought I really liked it.